survivors from the midweek defeat to Miami in Jonathan Spector and Giles Barnes, but it's that man for me, Ricardo Kaká, who's got to really influence this game.
I mean, they did that last week against Sporting. It worked for them then. Look to them to sit back, try and get the ball into Piatti. He's their main creative player. He's a player that will try and make them play with Donadel, get on the ball as much as they can.
Left to Barnes, has Kaká trailing him. Slips through to the line. Kaká catching it, crosses away. Perez Garcia has scored for Orlando. His first goal as a Lion. It gives Orlando City the lead in the eighth minute.
Yeah, a wonderful goal. Charles Barnes has done extremely well here. It's the timing of the pass. Can you time that well, which he has, the weight of the pass. And Kaká again does what Kaká does.
Chasing towards the near touchline. I guess Perez Garcia forces him to go the other way. With Piatti on him. And Piatti comes away with it. He's in the box. Piatti leading it back. Shot on the way. In the back of the net. And Kosu has tied it up.
Yeah, I mean, I think he's really disappointed. Obviously, from Aha's point of view, he had the opportunity to get rid of the ball and obviously to clear it. Piatti's set up Jamali, and he's never going to miss from there.
Step on Cabrera, crosses away, back to MPG, leaving it, Johnson, save Bush, goal Orlando City, Carlos Rivas makes it 2-1.
Great save initially by Bush. You'll be disappointed to obviously have not had a teammate to really, oh no, it comes off Simon in the end by the looks of it.
Your team a free kick in a good position, especially when you're winning the game. A couple of minutes left to half time, just kills the game a little bit.
MPG comes away with it again. Rivas to Barnes. Rivas again saved by Bush, denied a brace.
Interesting part of the game now. I think Orlando needs to stay strong, get the ball, keep the ball.
Jamali. Into Piatti, top of the box, takes a touch, gets it through. And like a prophet, Montreal has equalized. Nacho Piatti, his seventh goal of the season, we're 2-2.
Second half starts slowly.
Now, Piatti on the ball again. He'll cut to the left this time. Save Bendik. Second ball, Piatti has got a brace. The Lions are now trailing 3-2.
He gets really, really lucky to get the rebound. And Kusu does really well to find him.
Piatti, Bernadello. Jamali, right side, Camara unmarked, shoot saved by Bendik. Camara, second ball, off the post, cleared. Oh my.
Sutter.
Corner kick. Halfway through stoppage time. Service. Flicked on into the net. Goal, Orlando City, Jonathan Spector.
And there's Jonathan Spector, the guy that we've been talking about, trying to get us a goal and try and get on the score sheet to help his team out. And comes up really, really big in a really, really important moment for Orlando City.
Played the full 6 minutes. Perez Garcia serves it across to the area. Bounce off of Barnes. Able to win it again. And it is full time. Chris Penso whistles the end of this. Montreal has split the points with Orlando City. 3-3 the final.
Can't get enough soccer? Download our MLS app now.